Behold, the mighty Mount Superior. If you drive up Little Cottonwood Canyon, you're gonna end up staring at Mount Superior. Huge prominence in the upper part of the canyon. Probably my favorite test piece and training piece is the South Ridge. Beautiful hands-on scramble for almost 3,000 feet.
Starts right from the road and into the bushes here, up the scree, onto the ridge.
The scree is super fun, keeps you on your toes, literally. After stumbling and tumbling through the scree, I aim for this white patch of rocks here.
The first time I went up the ridge was with my brother Jonah and big clunky hiking boots, big huge packs, and you know, we probably took 3 hours to climb up the thing. And now, just kind of run up here, bang out a lap. You don't need a rope, but some people will bring it for some of the more exposed sections. The few cruxes you'll encounter, they can be bypassed by skirting left or right, working around it. There's a lot of shifty, loose rock on this route. That's another thing that makes it heads up. There are holds. That's the nice thing. There's always holds. Not technical climbing, but just enough exposure and enough fun moves to keep you fully engaged. I first went up it fast with Andrew McLean, which was cool. He showed me the route that he and Alex Lowe used to speed up.
The fun part about going fast is dealing with the mixed terrain at high speed. Every single foothold matters, every single handhold counts. The more fluid you can be, the faster you'll be able to go. As I got to know it, I tried really hard to get under an hour, and I hit that mark. And then for the past few years, I've tried hard to get under 50 minutes. Courtney Phillips went 48 minutes, and legend has it Alex Lowe put in a similar time. But as we all know, if it's not on Strava, it doesn't count. My fastest time is just over 51 minutes. Last year, my friend Joey Campanelli took my King of the Mountain on Strava, but he's like 20 or something, so I'm okay with that.
There's a million different ways to go up the ridge. I don't think I've ever gone up the exact same way twice.
All I'm trying to do here is show you how much I love this ridge. Yeah, you should come do it.
Just a few more bumps to go, and then a nice little traverse to the summit.
The South Ridge can be whatever you want. You can go fast, or just take it easy and take in the surroundings. Mountains are pretty amazing that way. They mirror and reflect whatever it is that you want to put in.
There you have it, the mighty South Ridge of Superior. Not sure there's a better way to spend the day in the Wasatch.